The gate of the Palace of Adil Shah. Oh, what is this doing here? Well, it was said to be that this palace was demolished, the orders of the government. And so it is only the gate remains in this complex. We'll have a closer look at the gate as I approach it. The gate of the Palace of Adil Shah is made of basalt, consists of two pillars decorated with moldings and fragmentary lozenge shaped parfotil screens. The lintel above the pillars is not original towards the inner side. Some of the structural remains of laterite have been exposed, which might form part of this complex. Gate of the Palace of Adil Shah, which was supposed to have been here in this complex before it was demolished on the orders of the government. The stone carving is really very intricate and beautiful. The gate of the Palace of Adil Shah. Quite a monument, quite a structure indeed.